Trump pushed a Hispanic roundtable today in New York till tomorrow to tour Louisiana's devastation, comfort the victims, and thank volunteers.
They need a lot of help. What's happened here is incredible. Nobody understands how bad it is. It's really incredible. So I'm just here to help.
He visited several communities hit by what some call the worst U.S. natural disaster since Superstorm Sandy, and upstaged President Obama, who's been on vacation on Martha's Vineyard and has yet to see the devastation.
We're glad you're not playing golf in Martha's Vineyard. Somebody.